So in this video, I'll be showing you the link shortener, which is called primelink.net, that I actually use to shorten most of my affiliate link to actually achieve greater results. So the first thing is to actually go to get your affiliate link. So you're going to copy the affiliate link, copy, then come over to prime link. So we are going to paste the link over here, then click on shortening. So this particular link shortener, which is called primelink.net, is based in town now. So you can actually use this QR code, send it to someone that want to actually click on your link and be able to make commission. So I'm going to drop the link to prime link inside the video description to actually check it out. So let me walk you through the entire process, like the start of this particular link shortener. So as you can see, this is the link I've used in the past. So you are going to click on like the start to actually see where your visitor is actually coming from. As you can see, this particular URL actually have 24 clicks so far and 8 unique clicks. So you can actually do a lot of tracking to see where your click is actually coming from. So as you can see, this one is from Toronto, Canada. This one is from UK. This one is from Germany. This one is from like France. This one is from Nigeria and somewhere in United States. So you can do a lot of tracking, like tracking based on country and cities. So let's see. So France, United States, and different places you can actually track. So based on platform, you can actually do your tracking based on platform that is generating all those clicks. So as you can see, most of these people are actually clicking from Windows 10. So let's see another one from browser. So if you want to do further tracking about where your link is actually coming from, you can actually use this particular link shortener. So I'm going to be dropping the link shortener, the URL, inside the video description to actually check it out. So if you want in-depth tutorial about this particular link shortener, which is called primelink.net, you have to ensure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'm going to walk you through the entire process, like the start and different thing about this particular link shortener. Thanks for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. Bye.